नेक्स्ट कॉन्सेप्ट इज रोटेशन ऑफ एक्सिस। रोटेटिंग द सिस्टम ऑफ कोऑर्डिनेट एक्सिस through an angle theta without changing the position of the origin. When the axes are rotated through an angle theta, in anti-clockwise direction, the equations of transformation are given by original or old coordinates. Small x comma y transformed or new coordinates. Capital X comma capital Y. Your formulas are x is equal to x cos theta minus y sin theta. Y is equal to x sin theta plus y cos theta. Similarly, capital X is equal to x cos theta plus y sin theta. Capital Y is equal to minus x sin theta plus y cos theta. Small x, small y, capital X, capital Y, cos theta minus sin theta, cos theta. So to remember easily, so you can remember this box. Next point, to remove xy term of ax square plus 2hxy plus by square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. The angle of rotation of axis is so given original equation ax square plus 2hxy plus py square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. We have formula small x is equal to capital X cos theta minus y sin theta, small y is equal to x sin theta plus y cos theta. Now substitute these values in this equation. We have a into x cos theta minus y sin theta whole square plus 2h into x cos theta minus y sin theta into x sin theta plus y cos theta plus b into y value is x sin theta plus y cos theta whole square plus 2g x x cos theta minus y sin theta plus 2f y 2f into x sin theta plus y cos theta plus c is equal to 0. So let us write one more step. So here a into x square cos square theta plus y square sin square theta minus 2xy sin theta cos theta plus 2h into x square sin theta cos theta plus xy cos square theta minus xy sin square theta minus y square sin theta cos theta plus b into x square sin square theta y square cos square theta plus 2xy sin theta cos theta plus 2g into x cos theta minus y sin theta 2f into x sin theta plus y cos theta plus c is equal to 0. So to remove xy term, the coefficient of xy make the coefficient of xy 0. Coefficient of xy, here xy term is here minus 2 sin theta cos theta into a minus 2a sin theta cos theta. Again here xy term is there, here xy term is there, xy cos square theta xy sin square theta, here into 2h is there, that is plus 2h into cos square theta minus sin square theta. We have one more xy term here, this is 2 sin theta cos theta into b, 2b sin theta cos theta, that is equal to 0. This is a into minus a into sin 2 theta, this is 2h into cos 2 theta, this is b into sin 2 theta is equal to 0. If this is 2h cos 2 theta is equal to, this will be a sin 2 theta minus b sin 2 theta. That is equal to a minus b into sin 2 theta is equal to 2h cos 2 theta. Sin 2 theta by cos 2 theta is equal to 2h by a minus b. That is sin by cos is tan 2 theta is equal to 2h by a minus b. 2 theta is equal to, this tan goes to right side, will be tan inverse 2h by a minus b. Theta is equal to half tan inverse 2h by a minus b if a not is equal to b. If a is equal to b, then theta is equal to half tan inverse 2h by, if a is equal to b, a minus b is 0. 2h by 0 is infinity. Tan inverse infinity is pi by 2. Therefore theta is equal to pi by 4 if a is equal to b, let us do some example problems. When axes are rotated through an angle of 45 degrees in positive direction, without changing origin, then the coordinates of root 2 comma 4 in old system are, given new coordinates. Capital X comma capital Y is equal to root 2 comma 4. Angle of rotation is given, is equal to 45 degrees. And given rotation of axis is in positive direction, we have x is equal to x cos minus theta L, because in positive direction, clockwise direction, minus y sine of minus theta. Here x is root 2 cos of minus pi by 4 minus 4 into sine of minus pi by 4. This is root 2 into cos minus pi by 4 is 1 by root 2. 4 into this is minus 1 by root 2. 1 plus 2 root 2. X is equal to. Similarly, y is equal to x sine theta x sine of minus theta plus y cos of minus theta. This minus is because the rotation is in positive direction. Root 2 into sine of minus pi by 4, 4 into cos of minus pi by 4, root 2 into minus 1 by root 2, 4 into 1 by root 2, minus 1 plus 2 root 2. Next problem is, if the axes are rotated So earlier problem we took for positive direction means, so this is positive angle direction, that is actually anti-clockwise direction. I took here minus, so here this is actually plus, this is plus again, this is plus, so it will be 1 minus 2 root 2. So here also this is also plus, this is 1 plus 2 root 2. Okay, our next problem is, if the axes are rotated through an angle, degrees, the coordinates of 2 root 3 minus root 3 in the new system are, so given small x comma small y is equal to 2 root 3 comma minus root 3, angle of rotation is equal to 5 by 6 radians. We have capital X is equal to x cos theta plus y sin theta, that is 2 root 3 into cos 5 by 6 minus 3 into sin 5 by 6. This is 2 root 3 into cos 5 by 6 is root 3 by 2, sin 5 by 6 is 1 by 2. 2 2 gets cancelled, 3 minus 3 by 2, that is equal to 3 by 2. Capital X is equal to, similarly y is equal to minus x sin theta plus y cos theta minus 2 root 3 into sin 5 by 6 plus y is minus 3 into cos 5 by 6 radians. Capital Y is equal to minus 2 root 3 into 1 by 2 minus 3 into root 3 by 2, that is 2 2 gets cancelled, minus root 3 minus 3 root 3 by 2, that is minus 5 root 3 by 2. Therefore capital X comma capital Y is equal to 3 by 2 comma minus 5 root 3 by 2. New coordinates. Our next problem is, the transformed equation of x square plus 2 root 3 xy minus y square minus 8 is equal to 0 when the axes are rotated through an angle 5 by 6 is, capital X small x is equal to x cos theta minus y sin theta. Here theta is given as 5 by 6. This is x cos 5 by 6 minus y sin 5 by 6. Small x is equal to root 3 x by 2 minus y by 2. Similarly, small y is equal to x sin theta plus y cos theta. This is x sin 5 by 6 plus y cos 5 by 6. That is y is equal to x by 2 plus root 3 y by 2. Now given equation is एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू रूट थ्री एक्स वाई माइनस वाई स्क्वायर माइनस एट इज इक्वल टू जीरो। सब्स्टिट्यूट एक्स वाई वैल्यूज रूट थ्री एक्स बाई टू माइनस फाइव बाई टू होल स्क्वायर प्लस टू रूट थ्री इंटू रूट थ्री एक्स बाई टू माइनस वाई बाई टू एक्स प्लस रूट थ्री वाई बाई टू माइनस एक्स प्लस रूट थ्री वाई बाई टू होल स्क्वायर माइनस एट इज इक्वल टू जीरो। दिस इज थ्री एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर माइनस टू रूट थ्री एक्स वाई बाई फोर प्लस टू रूट थ्री इंटू रूट थ्री एक्स स्क्वायर थ्री एक्स वाई माइनस रूट थ्री वाई स्क्वायर बाई फोर माइनस एक्स प्लस रूट वाई वाई होल स्क्वायर एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस थ्री वाई स्क्वायर प्लस टू रूट थ्री एक्स वाई बाई फोर माइनस एट इज इक्वल टू जीरो। सो टेक एलसीएम हियर, दिस इज थ्री एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर माइनस टू रूट थ्री एक्स वाई प्लस सिक्स एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस थ्री माइनस वन टू फोर रूट थ्री एक्स वाई माइनस सिक्स वाई स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस थ्री वाई स्क्वायर माइनस टू रूट थ्री एक्स वाई माइनस थर्टी टू बाई फोर इज इक्वल टू जीरो। हियर सिंप्लीफाई, दिस इज इक्वल टू 8x square minus 8y square minus 32 is equal to 0. We take 8 common, x square minus y square minus 4 is equal to 0. X square minus 4 is equal to 0 is equal to 4 is transformed equation. Our next problem is angle of rotation is 45 degrees. Find the original equation of 17x square minus 16xy plus 17y square is equal to 225. Capital X is equal to minus x sine theta plus capital X is equal to x cos theta plus y sine theta. Here theta is equal to pi by 4 radians. Therefore capital X is equal to x plus y by root 2. Similarly capital Y is equal to minus x sine theta plus y cos theta minus x plus y by root 2. Now given new transformed equation is 17x square minus 16xy plus 17y square is equal to 225. Now substitute capital X capital Y values 17 into x plus y by root 2 whole square minus 16 into x plus y by root 2 y minus x by root 2 plus 17 into y minus x by root 2 whole square is equal to 225. 17 into x square plus y square plus 2xy by 2 minus 16 into y square minus x square by 2 plus 17 into y square plus x square minus 2xy by 2 is equal to 225. Take LCM here. 17x square plus 17y square plus 34xy minus 16y square plus 16x square plus 17y square plus 17x square minus 34xy is equal to 450. 34xy gets cancelled. 17 plus 17 34 plus 4, 16, that is 50x square. 17 plus 17 34 minus 16 plus 18 y square is equal to 450. Take 2 common, 25x square plus 9y square is equal to 225. Divide by 225, x square by 9 plus y square by 25 is equal to 1 is the original equation. Or you can stop here also. 25x square plus 9y square is equal to 225.